Somebody from the council got in contact with us and brought out a copy of what they sort of wanted, and we just sort of went from there, just sort of added our own little touches to it.
Then they asked us, could we build four of them? So we did.
One here in Oakey, Kingsthorpe, Paranga and Quinlow.
We're basically the metal workers there. We had assistance from other members in the sort of helping the set up, but the actual fabrication of it is mainly Leon and myself.
Any member of the public can decorate them. Just go down to the library and you can get the baubles down there.
That's the idea of it, is that they'll leave it up here for whatever period of time, pull it down, then come next year, replant it again for that whatever time they desire.